What should I study for the ACT test?
The ACT is an overview of the material you should have known or learned in high school.
Okay, don't do drugs, don't make farting noises and blame it on the teacher, and don't try to BS the cop when you stay out past curfew. Or you'll be in more trouble than if the cops just took you home.
While I would count those as valuable lessons, I wouldn't think those are on the ACT.
What should I study then?
Trigonometry, geometry, algebra, basic probability.
That's finally something I could use, whether for poker or fantasy football, I'm not sure.
They test your knowledge of grammar, punctuation, and all those other things you hated in language arts.
I think all I learned at that time was how to spell language.
You need to work on vocabulary too.
Do I need to prove that I'm erudite, educated, and know a lot of esoteric words?
Exotic is not necessary, but efficient in communication is an ideal.
I heard the SAT was going to streamline its vocabulary section, not use the really weird words only Scrabble experts and librarians know.
Depending on your English writing skills, you may need to work on your ability to write an essay. If you flunk the essay, you'll have to take Remedial English.
That's like English 101.
No, Remedial English would need to be passed before English 101.
I heard that some people have to learn basic English.
Mostly just English second language speakers. Everyone else just needs to learn proper English, not the stuff they say via text messaging.
Do they require you to do problem solving?
Sure, in the math section. Both numeric problems and word problems.
How do I know what to study?
There are plenty of online tests and workbooks you can use. What you flunk on that test, you know to study.